reloading the website. This forces WebShield into action, and as you can see, animates the Avast icon.